probably one of the most weirdest and creepiest things I've ever seen in Poundland is this elf surveillance. I do like the word surveillance though, because you know when people show off because they think they know how to spell everything, saying, "Oh, I before I except after C." Well, this is one of the words where that does not follow the rule. Anyway, dummy child surveillance camera. Are these children dummies? I don't exactly see what they're doing wrong. And how can she... What is she actually doing? Has she just jumped off the furniture? Or is she jumping off the bed? Because that bed is still well-made. Isn't it? Look. Because if she was jumping up and down on that bed, all the covers would be all over the place. It's not a mess. The room is fine. It looks like an hotel room as well. That does not look like a kid's room, look. Why so much green? Why are they all wearing so much green? Very weird. Look, she's wearing green trousers, green top. She's the only odd one out. So is she misbehaving? Is she not conforming? I don't know. This is clearly a fake CCTV camera they've just clearly written on the edge. Now, they sold these a while ago, then everyone realised that it's a bad idea to have fake cameras, because when something terrible does happen, people say, "Oh great, you got on CCTV," then comes, "Oh sorry, no, it's fake." So it actually makes things worse. What's it say on the back? This makes me worse. "Hey!" exclamation mark. "I'm watching you." And the way he sat down as well. Very, very creepy. For all the naughty elf fun, visit... No, I'm not going to visit. Elfie reports bad behaviour to Santa. Does he really? Battery installation. Mounting screws and plugs. You're actually going to wreck your property to install this. Ridiculous. Oh, you do open it though, that's good. Okay, it's now inside the box. Yeah, it's just a fake. How was that printed on? I'll just scratch this off. Will it scratch off? Don't know. That reminds me of the, what do they call it? Is it Frustration? The game where it had the dice inside and you go like that. Why does it do that? Oh, that'll be to turn the LED on and off, won't it? Let's put some batteries in. It's even got a sound thing there, look. I wonder what it used to... I wonder what this actually does. Let's get some batteries. Got some Toys R Us batteries. Of course, this is the first year without Toys R Us. So if you're watching from America, where did you get your toys from this year? And if you're watching from the UK, where did you get the toys from this year? They've leaked! These batteries have leaked, and they're alkaline batteries as well. Look at the state of that. I'm going to take these right back. In time. Oh. Well, can't use these to... Oh, let's just see if the bleached ones work. I mean, obviously I'm never going to use this. It's stupid. Oh, God, it's all powdery. Ugh. Let's see if they still work despite the leakage. Let's stick that in. Oh, get in. What have you been so touchy for? Yeah, the broken batteries don't work. Okay, so we'll take them out. And put them straight in the bin. And you should always wash your hands because... Look, that's left a residue and everything in already, look. God, they're really leaked, look. Look at the state on that. That's them in the bin. Let's use the other two. These look better. Let's put these in. Of course, the mat still works. It could just be this shoddy construction that's to blame. Do you remember the what was it called? The fly zapper, and the spring just got chewed up. I'm put the batteries in. If that wasn't working. Oh, look. So that is apparently surveilling your kids. What a load of tat. Okay then. Oh, that does nothing. It just does this. I thought I was going to turn it on and off. It does now. What's... There's even something loose in it. There's a spring loose in there, though. Can you see that? Oh, God, I hope you can see that. There's a spring! Oh, you can see it. Good. There's a spring loose in it. Just can't buy value for a pound these days, can you? Been surveilled by a fake, broken, loose-springed camera. Elves behaving badly. See, if it was really meant to scare your kids into behaving, surely this should have just had warning signs all over it. I really want to scratch this off. Oh well, so that is that. What a load of tat. Anyway, please scratch. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you when I see you. Merry Christmas, by the way, everybody. Merry Christmas. Bye. Of course, I have just realised, my fixing screws are missing. So this one, actually, will probably do less damage. I didn't get any fixing screws, woman. I really didn't. No, I didn't.